Hey guys, Swamp Fox here. Alright, looks like we unlocked another staff member, so let's go back to the theater. Then we'll grab the safe house in the next area. I think we did everything in the Federal Triangle. Cool.
You like electricity? I like electricity. And now, thanks to the wind turbine blimp, we've got all the electricity we could ever use.
Well, clearly there's a lot of a lot of people to talk to here, so maybe I won't be going to the next area.
I know he's going to get you all killed if he keeps this shit up. Deal with it. Out. Hey, there's a True Sons munition stockpile a couple blocks south of here at the Department of Justice. It's a risk we can't tolerate. Would you be up for some sabotage?
Agent, we intercepted this communication from the True Sons. Listen.
Why would there be a water fountain?
This message came from the True Sons countdown at one of the museums of the National Mall. If they're sitting on a source of water over there, we've got to go check it out.
As it's raining.
Our lab got quarantined, and I'm the only one who made it out. But our research is still in there, and in the wrong hands, it could do a lot of harm.
You're not gonna tell me what it is? Okay. Good talk.
Favor to ask. The Declaration of Independence is still in the archives building. I'm hoping you'd be willing to bring it back. I know we have more immediate problems to solve, but we could all use a reminder of what we're fighting for and what we stand to lose.
I actually already have that.
I've been recruited to help you survive in the Dark Zones. I'll be heading over to the base of operations soon, so come and visit me and I'll explain more.
Let's go see what she has to say at the White House.
Come on over here, Agent. You're gonna want to see this.
Hello, Agent. Are you ready to start exploring the Dark Zones?
Okay, that seems weird. I'm not a big fan of PvP anyway, so. Alright, looks like we got some more missions in the Federal Triangle.
About this stockpile? Got it covered. The division is going to give True Sons an early 4th of July show.
Theater scouts have identified a True Sons munitions stockpile at the Department of Justice building. Seems only right to blow the fuck up, don't you think? Your target will be several reinforced ammo crates in the main courtyard. You'll need explosives to destroy them, but you should be able to procure C4 on site.
Priority item detected.
The ammunition stockpile is too good a target to pass up. Get in there and do some damage.
Take this fucker out!
God, that's so bright. Well, hello. Thank you. All right, time to blow some snow up.
Place C4 charges on all four crates. All right, now get clear before it detonates.
Oh, that's a big guy. Run!
Science critical. Agent in need of backup.
Pretty sure that's the agent is me right now.
munitions destroyed. True Sons won't be able to launch any major offensives in this area anytime soon. Good work.
Good job, team.